Well, hello, my candy, steamy boys and girls. Welcome to my new episode of Talking Here with me, Cussing Candy the Clown. Yay! Give it a round of applause for your friend, Cussing Candy the Clown. It's another long day cooking and whipping up candies at the candy shop for all the good boys and girls out there who deserve it. So, I'm looking forward to sending out my new treats. So, let me know if you like to order and buy some. You know my PayPal. I'm going to start putting my PayPal link in all my videos so you guys can order my candy and you guys can donate and do whatever you like to do. If you want me to come into your town and to your birthday party, please feel free to hit me up. Contact me, message me whenever you want, and we'll get the plans going. So, today, I have a special guest. Oh, I had to whip up this person for a long time. She took forever to bake. Oh my God, she drove me crazy. I can't control myself. Obviously, look at my hair. Whew. But she's finally here. So are you ready to see my brand new special guest, everybody? She's fun. She's cool. She's sweet. And she's very yummy, just like me. Welcome, my brand new friend. Diana. Diana the Donut. Say hi, Diana.
Hi, everybody. My name is Diana the Donut. Nice to see everyone.
Hi, Diana. Thank you for coming on to the show with me.
You're welcome, Cats and Candy.
Oh, my goodness. She is so adorable. Oh, my goodness. She loves kids, and she loves playing on video. Go figure. She loves attention, don't you, Diana?
Yes, I do, Captain Candy. I love attention for all the good boys and girls in the world.
I hope so, because if you don't, you're going to be in big trouble. So, this is my special little lady friend. Her name is Diana Donut. If you want to see her more, let me know. If you want to go live with her, let me know. Comment and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. But till then, say bye, Diana.
Bye, everybody. I love you.
She's so sweet. She's so full of love. I wonder what she's full of. She's full of really a lot of candy. So that's why she's pretty fat.
Don't call me fat, Captain. I'm not fat.
I know. I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. I mean you're fluffy.
That's a little bit better.
Oh, well, anyways, she's so silly with her attitude. I wonder where she gets it from. Who, me? Maybe. Well, I'll see you later, Diana. We have to do this video for all the kids and all the people that are my fans all over Facebook and Instagram. So I'll see you later.
Bye.
Well, that was my sweet little lady friend, Diana Donut. Or, you know, Diana the Donut. Whatever you want to call her. So, today's video is brought to you by La Monique Styles, LLC, and Alexandro Alexandrite. He's been my fashion designer and stylist throughout this whole time. So be sure to follow Alexandro Alexandrite, because he's a great fashionista, and he makes my costumes, and he makes all my fashion accessories. Whatever I need, he gets it done in one day. He's a pretty fast sewer. So, enough about that. Let's talk about you. How you been today? How you been tonight? Has it been a long day for you? It's been pretty exhausting for me. sweating, melting like ice cream and like a snow cone. Oh my goodness. I can't help myself. But that's the life of being a candy clown. Always cooking for the new kids. Plus, I'm a candy king. So it's hard to rule over this whole land all by myself. So if you know anybody who wants to help me be in charge of Candyland, let me know. Comment below. Let me know who you think will fit good in my world. But they have to be a clown. Or some type of clown. Some form, anyways. So, folks, yesterday we had story time. I've been doing these video series for a couple of days. And it's been swell. It's been candy-licious, candy-rific. And you know what? It's been a blast. I'm glad to see all my new friends adding me and liking my Facebook page, Katzen Candy the Clown. That's Katzen Candy the Clown. So don't forget to follow, like, and share. What else can we talk about today? Let's see. Well, yeah, like I was saying, we were talking about story time. We had a great story time yesterday. And I'm glad that that went really well. So hopefully, if you want me to do more stories, let me know. Contact me, message me, and let me know if you want me to do some more stories for the kids before bedtime or after bedtime or during bedtime. It's whatever. So, parents, don't forget to let me know. I'm open to get feedback. I'm open to get any ideas or suggestions for the show or anything like that. So I have a lot of great other ideas coming along the way. So stay tuned. Keep watching. Keep liking and commenting. You know, have fun commenting how you feel about me, my outfit, my face, my hair, my horns. And just let me know. I would love to hear what everybody has to say about me and about my character as a clown to see if I'm doing a good job or not. So that's what I look forward to every day. So shout out to all my fans that have been, you know, commenting and that have been talking to me on a regular. So shout out to everybody out there who's been, you know, along the ride, you know, at Candyland. And in the real world. So thank you everybody for tuning in and watching. As usual, it's been fun to entertain you and to make you happy and to keep you glad. So we talked about the PayPal, we talked about the donations, we talked about Diana the Donut, we talked about story time. What else can we talk about? Any big projects for haunts? That's a good question. I would love to be in a haunt. So if you know any haunting locations or attractions, please be sure to tell the owners to message me. Not any other fellow actors, but the owners of the haunt have to message me and contact me about participating in the haunted house or the haunted attraction around Halloween time, because Halloween time comes snap in a jiffy. So if you want to see me in action, please get a hold of your local haunting, you know, hosts and directors and tell them to message me about traveling to be in your haunt location, because I would love to meet you in person. What else? I'm pretty much winging this video, guys. I didn't have any plans. I don't go by any scripts. This is totally me all day, every day. This is how I am. So I hope you guys are glad with the person that I am trying to be and the person that I have become over the few months. Well, it's almost been a year that I've been clowning, so it hasn't been that long, but it's been so, so great. I have more, what else, more looks. Yeah, I have a lot of costumes and looks that I want to present. I've been trying to switch it up a little bit. I've been trying to change, you know, from the typical clown look. Yeah, so I've been switching up, because sometimes change is good. Change is good, you know, when it's necessary. Not all the time, but when it's necessary, it's good to change and switch up your style and your fashion sense and the way you dress, your style, your personality. It'll make you feel better about yourself. So that's what I realized. And I'm glad to share that knowledge with you. So what else? So yeah, don't forget about my friend Alexandro Alexandrite. He's an artist, he's a fashion designer, he's a costume designer. He's also an actor like me. He's a clown actor and entertainer just like me. He's a great person, a great guy. So be sure to add him, follow him, and subscribe to all his social media. You know, share the love. Share. Share him, share me. And I hope everybody can stay in touch with me. Message me. I gotta bring up my percentage for the replies on my like page. So if you want to throw me a quick message to see how I'm doing, you are able to do it. The message box is open. The message box is open. It's open right now, this second. So go, hurry up, message me, and you can get a special message just for me. Because my like page on Facebook, that's my official like page, because I don't have a website right now. I would love to have my own website. So if anybody knows any website developers that can help me build a website, please contact me, like, really, really fast. Contact me as quick as possible so we can get these websites running. So we're on a set time schedule, everybody. So don't mind me. I keep looking into the time to checking what time it is to see how much time I have before I end the video. I know, it's sad. The video has to end. But it's okay. I'll be back tomorrow. So the whole point of these video series is to do my countdown to 2,000. 2,000 followers! Yay! I'm trying to get up to 2,000 followers on my Facebook like page. So if you're not following me, follow me, Cats and Candy, the Candy Clown, so I can meet my goal for the week. I'm trying to get up to 2,000 followers this week. So, we're on day three. This is day three. So, we still have, like, how many more days? Four more days to make, like, 7 days. Yeah, we have, like, 4 more days to do these video series episodes and to go back to doing a live feed. So, you miss my live feeds. Don't worry. Calm down. Relax. We'll be doing live feeds soon again. So, don't forget to keep following and liking the page. You have to like the page and follow it. You got to do both so you can get those notifications. Because if you do one or the other, you might not get the notification, and then you'll be screwed out of seeing my show. But other than that, folks, life's been sweet. I hope life's been sweet for you. Because life should be sweet for you and for everyone around you. If life isn't sweet for anyone, give them candy, duh. Like, come on now, common sense. Save a life, feed someone candy. That's going to be my new slogan. Save a life, give them candy. Don't give them hell. Don't give them problems or drama. Don't just, you know, be a bully. Don't be bullies. No bullying, you know. That was the thing last year. We had so many bullies. So many kids coming out as bad guys. We don't need no more bad guys. No more bad girls. The girls, too, can be bad. Don't forget the girls. Don't fall asleep on the girls. Because the girls, they can be little tricksters, too. And you know how that is. Everybody has to behave if they want to come to Candyland. That's my main rule. You have to be good and you have to behave. You have to be a good kid to come play with me and to get special treatment. Because if not, I don't know what else to tell you. Just waiting to give some more people time to watch the video and to, you know, watch me and keep staring at me. So hypnotizing. I'm hypnotizing you. You're getting sleepy. Stare into my nose or look into my chin. Look into my chin. I'm hypnotizing you. Keep watching. Keep watching. Yes. Don't turn off the video. Keep watching. Share. 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 Nyah, 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 nyah. So, yeah, peoples. So, I've been back. It's been fun. It's been so great to be here with everybody. I miss all my other clowns. I miss all my friends in the clown community. I love you all. I miss you all. I hope you guys are doing very well. I hope you guys are clowning as best as you can be. And I hope you guys are taking care of yourself, taking care of your families and your friends and all the kids and your loved ones. Treat everybody fair. Fair, fair, fair. So, folks, it's almost time to end the video. Oh, my goodness. Time went like this. Time went so quick. And I think the time would even go faster if we were talking face to face. I think that would be even better. But since this is not a live video, we just have to wing it and just go off the top of the dome and just blabble, blabble, blabble. This collar wants to come off. I think I'm sweating. I'm melting. Don't worry. My clothes won't fall off my body. So, guys. Like I said, don't be afraid to talk to me, to message me, to contact me in any way, shape, or form. I would love to get letters in the mail like Santa Claus. But I'm not Santa Claus, so you have to go online and get permission to talk to me if you're underage. But if you're 18 and older, feel free to message me and talk to me and be friends. Because I can use a lot of friends. Right now, I have Diana Donut. She's my one and only friend here at the candy shop. Besides all the other boys and girls that like to come and play with me in Candyland. So, I look forward to having new people come to Candyland and new people coming to see me on a regular basis and watch my videos and be fans, because being a fan, I know it takes time to be a fan, to build the relationship over time, but you can do it. Don't be afraid. Don't be scared. So, with that being said, I'm going to end the video. This is the end of day 3, the countdown to 2K followers and likers on my Facebook page. So until then, nighty night, fright night, candy kids. Bye bye, suckers.